And while finding labor on the farm remains an issue right now, so is a shortage of parts and new equipment in the industry. Much of the problem attributed to the supply chain crunch around the world. One place that is evident is at America's busiest port, the Port of Los Angeles. Port officials announcing that last year was its busiest year on record. 10.7 million 20-foot containers passed through the port last year. That's 13% more than the record set in 2018. And they expect the busy pace to continue this year.